today, there's still a chance of a stray shower, but the sunshine breaking through the clouds by this afternoon, and we're looking at a nice weekend ahead of us. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Thank you for checking us out here on WPTZ.com. Starting out on a damp note on this Friday, there are some showers that have moved through overnight and that continue to fall, and that'll be the case through the morning. You'll notice by noon time the sky is starting to get brighter, the clouds breaking apart more, and the afternoon really will be a lot of sunshine. It'll be brighter. We'll have temperatures warmer because of that, near 75 degrees later this afternoon. And by 6 o'clock when you're commuting home, most of the rain showers should be done with, other than just an isolated sprinkle. The sun will be out and temperatures falling into the low 70s at that point. We're still under the grips of a storm system that's rotating up in the Canadian Maritimes, and the back edge of it swinging down some clouds and showers, but there is clearing not all that far away at all, really out over western portions of New York State. So this area of clearing will start to help to get in here and kick out that system off toward the east, and that's going to stick around for a good chunk of the weekend here. Really all weekend looking beautiful with sunshine, and will be warmer because of all that full sunshine. Here we are in the morning hours, maybe a stray shower or two. Notice that by noon, a lot of the thick cover has moved away, and there are big breaks between the showers where you're seeing clearing taking place. But again, it's still going to be some of these sporadic showers. It's going to be one of those days when maybe you're driving along, all of a sudden you're in a shower, and then the next, you know, 2 minutes along the roadway, you're back to the sunshine. So you'll see at times these dark, ominous clouds that have the showers, and then at other times it's beautiful and sunny. Here's 6 o'clock in the afternoon. The shower's still roaming, but the sunshine in between here. So the evening really does look okay if you plan to go out to Jazz Fest or doing a barbecue out on your back deck. You may be dodging a few drops, but nothing all that heavy. Here's your Saturday morning. Not much to talk about here. Mostly sunny all day long, and temperatures will be warmer. Sunday will be similar, just a few degrees warmer, getting into the mid-80s. Here's what you can expect today. 75 Burlington, 72 in Plattsburgh. A little bit cooler, Saranac Lake right near 70. You'll have a mix of clouds and sun. And just keep an eye out for one of those scattered showers that may move overhead. The Discover Jazz Festival Block Party is tonight. We will be broadcasting it live. But if you want to go check it out in person, the music starts, well, it's playing all day. But with the Block Party, it starts at 5. And then really ramps up about 7 o'clock in the evening. And at that time, temperatures will have fallen into the 60s with a mix of sun and clouds. And I'm really thinking you won't see any showers, but it may not be a bad idea to just know where you can go to dodge the drops. If a shower does come overhead, it should be very brief and light. If you're heading to Lake Champlain over the weekend to do some boating and soak up some of this 80-degree weather, really it's looking great. Mostly sunny, 82 Saturday, 85 on Sunday. The winds are going to be relatively light out of the northwest on Saturday, then southwest on Sunday. Barely any waves out on the lake. Just keep in mind that the UV index both days will be very high. Don't forget your sunscreen if you're heading out there, especially with the reflection off the lake. You can easily get a bad burn. Beautiful over the weekend, 80s. Then into next week, we start out unsettled. Some afternoon and evening thunderstorms on Monday. But notice the temperatures are still warm. Near 80 on Monday, and we'll be in the 70s for the rest of the work week next week. Thanks for logging on. I hope you have a fantastic weekend.